America goes banana. Did I ever tell you that my real name is actually personality, poison, talent?
No.
All right, well, I'll stick to Randy Hamilton for now, but today we have a guest who could be called personality, poison, talent because she is the 1979 America's Junior Miss. We're going to meet her in a little while. Plus, we got dancing, we got music, and one of our favorite contests, and it's going to be played in a bigger and better style all the way around. I'm really glad you could join us today for America Goes Bananas. Well, here it is. Climb aboard. This banana boat is sinking, and we have two groups ready to go down with the ship because it's going to be guys against the girls today in the first supersonic battle of the sexes lip sync contest. Right now, let's hear it for our first group. Get a chance to meet the members of this double-decker Oreo sandwich here. Let's find out who we got on my left.
Jerry Meekloud.
Jerry Meekloud. And the second member is?
Bobby Boggs.
All right. And over here we have?
Mike Harlan.
And up here we have?
Gus the Guitar Miller.
Gus the Guitar Miller. And last but certainly not least,
Ernie McMorris.
Vocals. What did you like the best?
I really like some of the celebrities, especially like Eric Scott and Gary Sandy from WKRP in Cincinnati. We all know that they're great actors, but what I noticed from the people when they came on the show is that they're just regular people like you and me, and they appreciate us appreciating them.
I gotta tell you, folks, we got a new champion, Jerry McCloud. You are all winners. Give yourselves a big hand. Bananas would definitely not be bananas without you. And thank you all.
All right.